Would you guys just, would you two just sit in these corners?
In the Washington Times headline, millennials sleep as their future crumbles.